Nicole and I have problems right now. We fought a couple of times about the surgery. So I'm working on that. But at the end of the day, I love Nicole. I really like her. I really love her. And I really want to be with her. So I decided to go to see Pedro.
You bring my sister here in the middle of the pandemic. That was a big mistake over there, so like...
Why was it a big mistake?
If you don't read the news, if you know what happened, why you bring my sister here and put her in the dangerous situation?
Nicole asked her mother, can I come to New York and visit Alejandro?
Excuse me.
And your mother told Nicole, it's all right. If he paid for the ticket, it's all right. After she came, she was mad at Nicole. That's not my problem. And she was safe here with me.
I came to this invitation, to this meeting, with the best intention that I could had for him. I also bought a gift for him, but he didn't even have a spark of decency to open the gift. Like, that was very disrespectful and insulting.
Cheers. Cheers, man.
She's the boy you bought, bro. You take my sister over my mom, you let my mom over there by herself.
Nicole is a grown woman who knows what is good or bad for her. I don't even care what your mother thinks about that, what you think about that. My only priority here, my only responsibility is to make Nicole happy. If you don't like it, if your mother don't like it, I don't give a
I don't even care what Pedro or Lydia think about my business or my relationship with Nicole, because my priority is her happiness, and that's the only thing that matters in here. But they don't care about that. They just care about themselves.
When I went to the Dominican Republic,
what?
Your mom was very disrespectful.
What do you think you're doing, bro?
Well, first of all,
you are married. You get divorced.
That's none of your problem. That's none of your business.
No, that's my
you
problem.
You have to stay in your lane,
no,
man.
No, that's my problem because if
that's why your marriage is on the rocks.
Better than you.
You know why it's on
better
the rocks?
Than you.
Because
you're better than you.
Rocks.
Better than yours.
Okay, man.
You don't know anything about my wife. You don't know anything about my relationship. You don't know everything about me. And you're criticizing me, judging me, and disparaging me.
Why you not say my
marriage? Without knowing nothing about that.
In business because my sister's with you. That's like, what I mean to do? Walk away and letting you do whatever you want to do to my sister? Hell no, bro.
What the hell are you talking about? Your opinion is bull here.
No.
Your opinion is bull.
You're talking bull.
I just here for your sister, man. I'm not here for you.
For my sister?
You're a and your mother is a bull.